Welcome to Shattered 86. Press subscribe button here and also press bell icon here. You will get notification when I video uploaded.
Welcome to Shattered 86. In this video we will discussing about that long term investment part 9. So first thing is buy stocks showing a huge current earning increases. This is the very important point to that. And the second point is watch out for misleading earning reports. Okay, this is the nothing but misleading earning reports means you can get the correct data and earning reports will be in the recognized website. This is the best thing and good habit for that. So you can collect so many data in the so many website, it is not good. Okay. And the third thing, how much are the current quarter's EPS from the same quarters the year before? So you can consider the before that a year, how much percentage you can consider. This is the 8 to 10% will be preferred. Okay friends. And the fourth one is omit a company one time extraordinary gains, because this is the one of the important, because extraordinary gains means it not too stable to that in the futures. Okay. And fifth one is set a minimum level for your current earnings increases. So this is the good habit for that. You can pick the stock because of the minimum increases, meaning this that means gradual increases will be preferred. Okay friends, we will see the next video.